Welcome to a club for people who love good movies. Use the links in the description to navigate the list of films quickly.
True story, a drama centered around the relationship between journalist Michael Finkel and Christian Lengor, an FBI most wanted list murderer who for years lived outside the United States under Finkel's name. Being Wolf. Tony Leap, a bouncer in 1962, is hired to drive pianist Don Shirley on a tour through the Deep South in the days when African Americans forced to find alternate accommodations and services due to segregation laws below the Mason-Dixon line.
Gone Girl. In Carthage Mall, former New York-based writer Nick Tune, Ben Affleck, and his glamorous wife Amy Rosamund Pike present a portrait of listful marriage to the public. However, when Amy goes missing on the couple's fifth wedding anniversary, Nick becomes the prime suspect in her disappearance. There results in police pressure and media frenzy cause the Dunn's image of a happy union to crumble, leading to tantalizing question about who Nick and Amy truly are. 7. When retiring police detective William Somerset Morgan Freeman tackles a final case with the aid of newly transferred David Mills, Brad Pitt, they discover a number of elaborate and grisly murders. They soon realize they are dealing with a serial killer, Kevin Spacey, who is targeting people he thinks represent one of the seven deadly sins. Somerset also befriends Mills' wife, Tracy, Gwyneth Paltrow, who is pregnant and afraid to raise her child in the crime-riddled city.
Leon the Professional. Leon, the top hitman in New York, has earned a rep as an effective cleaner. But when his next-door neighbors are whipped out by a loose cannon DEA agent, he becomes too unwilling custodian of 20-year-old Mathilda. Before long, Mathilda's thoughts turn to revenge, and she considers following in Leon's footsteps.
American Gangster. Frank Lucas earns his living as a cheerful to one of Harlem's leading mobsters. After his boss dies, Frank uses his own ingenuity and street business cut to become one of the inner city most powerful crime bosses. Meanwhile, veteran cop Rachel Roberts senses a change in the mob's power structure and looks for ways to bring his opponent to justice.
The Hanover. 2 days before his wedding, Doug, Justin Barta, and three friends, Bradley Cooper, Ed Helms, and Zach Galifianakis, drive to Las Vegas for a wild and memorable stag party. In fact, when the three groomsmen wake up the next morning, they can't remember a thing, nor can then find Doug. With a little time to spare, the three hazy pals try to retrace their steps and find Doug so they can get him back to Los Angeles in time to walk down the aisle.
Miami Ledge. An ex-cop turned con threatens to jump to his death from a Manhattan hotel rooftop. The New York Police Department dispatches a female police psychologist to talk him down. However, unbeknownst to the police on the scene, the suicide attempt is a cover for the biggest diamond heist ever pulled.
The Social Network. In 2003, Harvard undergrad and computer genius Mark Zuckerberg begins work on a new concept that eventually turns into the global social network known as Facebook. 6 years later, he is one of the youngest billionaires ever, but Zuckerberg finds that his unprecedented success leads to both personal and legal complications when he ends up on the receiving end of two lawsuits, one involving his former friend. Based on the book The Exit